Oh, my God. Dish has come up with an absolute molly grubber. Yeah, I think he's managed to hit that middle of the pitch where the wooden cladding starts, and that one is absolutely scraped along the ground. Unfortunately, not a huge amount that Henderson could do. Went back expecting that ball to be around his rib cage, but it was anything but.